It's Beth and Tank. They got a YouTube channel. It's called The Adventures of Beth and Tank. You should probably check it out. It might be a joke account, but their main niche is drink reviews. Be sure to catch it before it's gone. Be sure to keep calm and doggone. It's Beth and Tank.
Hey guys!
Ho ho ho! Happy holidays to everyone that celebrates today this time.
Today we will be opening our new gifts from the one and only
Grayson.
Which it really should be called The Adventures of Beth Tank and
Grayson, but she doesn't like to
display us. And it's a whole story. We'll save that for another time. But she
time to open gifts.
What should we start with?
Open either of these first, being you know what they are. We don't know any of these, actually.
So. Who'd you tell? It wasn't us.
I must have told somebody else. Somebody else knew about the tape? Yeah, yes.
Are you cheating on us?
Just open it, please.
Okay. Here, you can do this one. And I'll do this one.
Or well, I feel like we should do it when it's
okay. Video. Yeah, but you can do that one after.
What could be in this box, guys? That would be the perfect time to edit out.
But just to remind you, we keep it nice and raw over here. We don't. Oh my gosh, shot glasses! Try our drinks in. This one is me eating a cinnamon roll from IKEA.
Put like your hand behind it.
Okay. Next. How many of them are six? This one is Grayson standing with an ugly jacket on. I hope you think that jacket's ugly.
Next.
Is Elizabeth eating a burrito
at a sunrise. The lighting is not great for these, but our one and only.
Shh, that's last.
That's the best one.
This one is a nice
mold collage of us.
This is so cool.
Here's Tenley, the group, Elizabeth, me, and Tenley and Elizabeth.
Oh. Come and dog on, guys.
That was a
she knows us. Hold on. And then our one true love, one and only Wyatt Pike.
Who, if you didn't know, was our theme song artist.
He made our theme song. Yes. Now, if only we had drinks to try with these shot glasses. Yeah. Right, Miss Girl? Vans!
It's just the top.
Did you guys shoot?
Oh my gosh! Oh!
Oh wait, that was just so that they didn't rattle around throwing my shirt. It's clean.
Oh my gosh! It's exactly what I wish for. Drinks!
Oh my, okay. Let's see what we're working with.
So guys, let's go back to our roots. You know?
The roots.
I think with The Adventures of Beth and Tank season 2, you know, we have to go back to what made us us, and that was Alani New. So we have Trippy Hippie, Witch's Brew, Cherry Slush, electric tie-dye. And then we will be getting blue slush at our local Walmart soon.
Stay tuned for the new Alani New.
And then video. We have Izzy's to try.
These are kind of just like nostalgic.
Yeah. School lunches?
No.
Oh, it reminds me of school lunches. It
takes me back to my roots in Nebraska. Because we always have those in Nebraska, right, Grayson?
Yes.
Yes. We do. So don't even talk to you right there. Okay. Next gift.
No, okay.
Okay, wait.
In all honesty, we do not know these two gifts, at least. So.
Which one do you want? This one?
Sure.
Me first?
Sure.
It has both. It has two in each of those. One for each of you.
Oh, okay. Notebooks?
Oh my gosh, is it for planning?
Planning our podcast? Guys, so now that we have this, we will never miss
an upload,
a video idea. If you have video ideas for us, please leave it in the description. We'd love to hear from our fans. Justin, Gunnett, I'm talking about you. Shawnee.
Also,
tears to this one right here. She is our camera woman. She is our mother,
director,
choreographer,
and most of all, she's our spirit coach. And she is the glue of this channel.
For real though. For real.
Thank you, Grayson.
Thank you, Grayson.
Yeah. You're welcome.
give her a round of applause, guys.
Okay.
So
right here.
But don't get down. Anyway, guys. You know what to do. Like, comment, subscribe, you know, all that jazz.
Turn on those post notifications.
We know that you have. And if you have a name that you would like to be called as our fan base, let us know. What should we call you guys? Okay. Make sure you keep calm
and dawg on, folks.
See you in the next video.